I am continuing to record some video for you to understand, to explain our lessons, order and logics, how we will categorize them, and how we will understand a lot of contents in PMP lessons and PMP preparation. What kind of questions coming, which question, which type of question, many memorization or situational questions. My friends, everything, first of all, forget about the old system. Old system process, 49 process, PM Book 6. Based on PM Book 6, they say now we have PM Book 7. First of all, forget about exam content. It is not PM Book based. PMP exam content outline, exam content outline based on some task and three domains. Those domains, people, process, business environment. Why those domains? This is also PMI talent triangle. PMI saying that as a project managers and team members, we should develop our skills in these three areas. People, power skills. What are the power? You can see from this triangle here. Here. Power skills. You can see from my backside. Power skills here. Power skills. What kind of power skills we need to develop? People.
Negotiation skills. Emotional intelligence. Conflict resolution. Networking. Leadership. Meeting, even meeting management technique. Facilitation. Many, many, many
power skills. We should develop those. And in the exam people part, how many questions coming?
42%.
42% question people related. Process, we should understand agile technique. 50% agile, 50% traditional, most of the questions, situational questions. Agile, we should understand process related. What kind of processes we need to learn?
Agile way. Agile
events, ceremonies,
meetings,
artifacts, agile artifacts,
cost, risk, quality, scheduling, schedule management, procurement,
many knowledge area, even traditional in agile, EVM, earn value management.
We should understand EVM, earn value management,
expected monetary value,
especially
qualitative risk analysis and quantitative risk analysis, Monte Carlo simulation, many tools and techniques. These are process part. Many tools and techniques, many artifacts, agile way or traditional way. We call it way of working. Way of working.
We should understand, we should learn,
and process part, many questions coming.
How many questions coming? 50% of
out of
180 questions.
180 questions in the exam. You have 230 minutes. With two breaks. 50% questions process. We should focus process and people more. Business environment. Business environment. Another talent area for us, we should develop
8% questions coming. When we talk about business environment, we talk about compliance. What is compliance? Regulations, standards, organization standards, government regulations. Those kind of things, compliance. We should understand compliance. We should understand benefits and value, business value. Financial, mostly financial measurement, but not only revenue. Benefit cost analysis, okay, revenue, number of customers we got, efficiency, employee efficiency increase after this project, benefits of value of the project, benefits of the projects, benefit management plan, business case, how we will follow up and justification of those benefits. PMI want us to create value for the organization, for the sponsor, for the stakeholders, but by upholding laws like compliance, uphold those laws. And benefit value, how to follow up benefit and values of the project. And culture, internal, external factors. We call OPA, EF. All of those things we are teaching during the lesson. We are learning those lessons. So I designed those lessons for you, five lessons. These five lessons, how many weeks? Weekends, we say, four weekends. Saturday, Sunday, half day. Half day. Lesson one, introduction, agile way and business environment. I am talking about business environment and we focus lesson one. The business environment and also process part, because agile take time to understand, agile way take time. Team, second, how to create team, race charts, skill spreadsheets, pre-assignments to understand skills, correct skills. If we choose wrong skills, it is problem. Don't choose wrong skills. Team members, SME, how we will find SME, subject matter experts. Virtual teams. Share understanding, how we will make the, all the team members share understanding, how empower them. Team, everything start with creation team. Empower them, motivation theories. I will talk about four motivation theories. Maslow, Herzberg, two-factor theory, McClellan theory, three needs, McClellan three needs motivation theory. And important theory, McGregor, management style, management, manager categorization, theory X, theory Y. Leadership, how you support and lead team. You create many artifacts, you join meetings, you organize meetings, you support them, you use emotional intelligence, you prepare, you just provide trustable environments. Then this lesson two and lesson three cover to develop our people power skills. People power skills according to PMI talent triangle. And lesson four and lesson five, mostly process. Process. Plan and manage project, plan and manage scope, plan and manage cost, schedule,
risk, plan and manage quality, plan and manage procurement. Plan and manage processes, traditional way or agile way, whatever. Artifacts, tools, techniques. Artifacts mostly means documentation or some boards. People make themselves. We prepare those artifacts during project.
So process part, lesson 4 and lesson 5.
How to close project successfully as well, we will see. Like agile release planning, release end dates, like we never change release dates. We can change in agile project scope, some features we can outside, put them outside to keep release date. Release dates is very important. So plan, manage project, close project, we talk about those parts. You can see my plan, process and way of working mostly. There any question you can ask me, as you know, my email address, you know, my WhatsApp number, you know. I hope this is more clarification about the general to full picture. And good luck for your preparation. I believe one day you will be in that PMP prestigious elite club. You will join among us. But don't forget, it will take time. Easy things you can get easily, but prestigious, important, your life-changing things take time. Be patient, be disciplined, self-study and follow up your coach and your mentor. Thank you very much. See you. Bye-bye.